There are certain things by which we can judge a person if he's true or not. First and foremost thing, you cannot sell God. You cannot make money out of God. No, you cannot. You cannot sell your vibrations. You cannot sell these things. This is very precious. You cannot value it. It's invaluable. It's God's love. So you cannot have a sort of a regular organization by which you sell it in the market. It's so shameful and so insulting to